baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. Hey Sparkles, it's Jordan Sparks. Don't mind what I look like today. I am just sick and dying the last couple weeks actually. But you guys have been asking me to react to Charlize Glass for so long. So in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to the brand new season of World of Dance, and we are going to be reacting to Julian and Charlize Paint a Picture to the Middle. If you're interested in that, make sure to give this video a great big thumbs up. If you're brand new to my channel, make sure to smash that juicy red subscribe button, and let's hop right into it. But before we hop into this video, if you'd like to follow me on Twitter or Instagram, they are both Jordan J. Sparks, and I will leave the links in the bio. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle, in the middle? If I could get my headphones untangled, it would be nice. Oh my god, I didn't plug in my headphones. Computer. Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. Nice isolations. I love that. I'm just going to pause that right here before we go into the scoring and stuff. So that was so good. I literally have nothing to say. I could never dance like that if I ever even tried. Their isolations were on point. Their musicality was flawless. I love the way that they partnered together, and it just felt like one cohesive energy, and that's the best thing that you can possibly hope for in a partnering. So let's see what the judges had to say.
Quality. First and foremost, tell me what this piece was about.
Well, when you're in a relationship, there could be ups and downs.
Gotta pause this. There tends to be J-Lo looking absolutely beautiful. For a minute, I was like, wait, did I just say the right name? Anyways, she's looking absolutely beautiful in blue. And that, long, giant braid. Yes. Charlize kind of reminds me of a young Alicia Keys. Let's hop right back in.
And then you make up the next day and everything's okay. And then you're back in.
Yeah, exactly. We just try to portray that through this dance.
Great, great job on that. Okay, there was only one or two places where the spacing of the stage kind of worked against you. In the very beginning, you guys were kind of doing moves that complemented each other.
I didn't even notice.
You guys were there was so much space in between you that I had to look either here or there. If you guys were just a little closer.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Together when you did that, it would have painted a full picture for me personally. Other than that, great job, and I see you guys going far.
Thank you.
They already been gone far.
I love this. I love when any move makes me go, ooh. And you guys had about two or three moments in this piece that did that for me. You choreographed this, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought it was.
Wait. What? Excuse me. Excuse me, can I talk to you for a minute? He choreographed that? Okay. Fine.
Super strong.
Thank you. Thank
you. You know, you made me feel like I was watching two kids from my neighborhood, like me and my boyfriend at 16 years old, kind of like walking around the Bronx. Like, that's the way you're dressed.
J-Lo, you can't dance like that.
You tried to make it real neighborhood, real kind of street.
And just kidding. J-Lo's amazing, but literally, she can't dance like that.
It felt like that. I love the whole thing.
Wow, thank you.
Thank you.
For this style, you know, clarity is power. Everything has to be super clear and super clean. And I think for about 80% of the routine, it was that. The other 20%, we just lost a little bit of the bite, a little bit of the steam. Just work on the consistency throughout the routine so every movement is...
He's pickier than I am.
Crystal clear, super sharp. But I think that the overall routine, great job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we are now going to lock in your scores.
There was two or three moves in there that I'd never seen.
Yeah,
you're like, I was like, oh, yes.
Julian and Charlize, you need an 85 or better to get to the duels. Best of luck to you. Here we go.
Wait. They need, like, certain percentage scores. Sorry, I've never actually watched this show live, but I'm like, can somebody explain what that's about? I've never seen that on a reality show. Like, isn't this the very first episode? Well, congratulations to them. They're moving on, I guess. Okay, well, that was it for this video. I thought they were absolutely incredible. I honestly didn't even have any criticism or constructive feedback for them, but apparently Derek did, so. But that being said, let me know what you thought of Julian and Charlize in the comments below, and if you have any other dances that you'd like me to react to, definitely let me know. But that is it for this video, so as always, make sure to be weird, be wild, and stay sparkly, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye!
Danger. The emergency destruct system is now activating. The ship will detonate in